Hey everyone, this is Ford Mustang 98 guy here, and today, let's take an in-depth look at this 1996 Honda Civic CX. And this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the Civic. We'll start the engine, show it off, go something foreign specification, get an exhaust clip, show you a bunch of the features on the inside as well as the outside. So, without further ado, gonna start it up, let it run. It's a red exterior with gray cloth interior. Oh my god. What a tight car. This one has 27,000. Well, I guess you could say 27,000, but that's what it says on the odometer. Also has a steering wheel cover on it. Also has a Hyundai radio installed. Very nice. Very smooth power steering. Also has a 4-speed automatic transmission with overdrive and low gear selection. And for this one, you can also get a 5-speed manual as an option. Not bad. So, gonna turn on the headlights, as well as the hazards. Has manual windows. And we're gonna check out the exterior, shall we? Check on the outside. 1996 was the first year of this generation Honda Civic that ended in 2000. 2001 came, Honda started making the Civic more different, a little bit more newer for the next generation. But this generation here was the first year, so it's a 1996 model. Honda emblem right there. I believe these has 14-inch wheels on them. They're Kumo tires. I'm not going to do a startup of the exhaust clip because I can't start it up twice. Because the owner of this car, that's the owner of the car. That's Jessica. She told me not to start it twice, so I can't start it up twice. And I'm not going to show the trunk because it's dirty right now. Oh my god, it's making a noise. Where are they going? Huh? Where are they going? Third brake light up top. And your exhaust right there. Alright, we're gonna pop the hood. This Honda Civic comes with the 1.6-liter four-cylinder. As you can see here. I'll hold this up for a little bit. Alright, shut it up. Civic is a pretty good vehicle, but it is a small vehicle, but the coupe model and the sedan model is also available. You have your storage down below, your manual window switch, your power lock switch. It's a full manual driver's seat. It does have a tilt steering wheel. All right, now let's go ahead and see. Let's go ahead and see how she runs. You'll do it. You gotta love that sound. Alright, let me shut it up. Well, I'm not gonna get the exhaust coil, let's just skip this one. Easy to use climate control. Temperature. Different zones. It's all touchable button. Your front defrost, rear defrost right here. Hazard switch, your vents in the center. Yes.
Don't turn on AC.
Alright. And your recirculation.
Thank you. Close the door now. Close it.
Okay, so your climate control here, your fan speed, temperature, your zones, recirculation, air conditioning, rear defrost, as well as front defrost. And it does have fitted with a Hyundai radio, and it was actually when the owner bought the car, it actually came with the radio itself. It was on track. Can I get this thing on? Are you kidding? Anyway, that's the radio for you. Oh, there we go. Wait. Your seatbelt. Your storage down below, as well as power outlet. Manual dimming rearview mirror. Your cup holder's there as well. Your wiper controls, turn signals. Your SRS airbag. Little storage cubby. Alrighty. Alright, let's go shut it off. And we're gonna check out the back seat. The back seat does fold. Hop on in on the other side. Could have a car seat there. I can't get that open. Anyways. Just to show you the back. I'll get on the other side to show it. So let's go check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? I'm not gonna show you the trunk, bro. Just to show you this, that's the inside of the trunk. If you can see it, yeah. The trunk is small, but it is a small car.
In your face, you dumb.
Okay. Why?
That's enough, because it's not good. The boys are fucking in this.
What? Trevor, is that
Trevor, yes.
Right, that's his moment, too bad.
Same on this side. I'm not going to start it up with the door closed because the owner told me not to. Manual window switch. Your door lock. Storage down below. There's a pretty good legroom up front here. Good size glove box. The Honda Civic. Whoever's looking to buy a car out there is what's the best on the market, it doesn't really matter. Well everyone, I hope you enjoyed this in-depth look at the 1996 Honda Civic CX hatchback. So stay tuned next time, there's a lot more where that came from. Take care everybody.